Well, I've phoned the police, and they'll be here very shortly.
Good, Professor, good. Our friends look none too comfortable at the moment.
Now, Mitch. Mitchy boy. Be careful now.
Gee, Dr. Beaker, I'm glad to see Mr. James scared like that.
What do you mean?
But I sure hope the Mitch doesn't pull that trigger.
Oh, don't worry, Jimmy. I was careful to remove all the bullets before I gave Mitch the gun. Well, now who's a fool?